Hi there, I'm Carolina, a clinical application specialist for GE Healthcare, and I'm going to give you a quick walkthrough of Uterine Trace, a powerful feature that makes incorporating 3D imaging into your practice easier than ever. Today, I'm working on the Voluson Performance 18 and using a Phantom and the RIC 5-9A endocavity volume probe. We're going to begin with a standard 2D scan. The first step is always to optimize your 2D image. Begin by reducing the box size to focus just on the uterus and adjusting the frequency to penetrate adequately. Then select your auto button to optimize the TGCs automatically. And finally, adjust the gain if needed. Select the 3D button from your console and then select the Uterine Trace preset shown on the top of your touchscreen. You will see the touchscreen becomes an exact mirror of your monitor screen. Using your finger, trace a line through the endometrial cavity from the uterine fundus to the cervix. As soon as you release your finger from the touchscreen, the 3D acquisition will immediately begin. Hold the probe still until the acquisition is complete. The system automatically acquires a 3D volume and displays the coronal view, which is critical for evaluating uterine anomalies like septate or bicornuate uteri, which are best visualized in the coronal plane. Volume contrast imaging, or VCI, is applied to the coronal view of the uterus by default. VCI provides a better visualization of anatomical structures, reducing background noise and improving image clarity. Notice the increased detail and clarity in the image when VCI is applied. Uterine Trace also links directly to ASRM, ESHRA, and ESGE classification guidelines for standardized documentation of uterine malformations. So, whether you're evaluating uterine shape, confirming a diagnosis, or just looking to streamline your workflow, Uterine Trace helps make 3D imaging faster and easier.